Welcome to Thump. I'm Tosin Abasi, and in this program, we're going to be covering some progressive applications of the thump technique to guitar. First, we'll cover the mechanics of this technique, and from there, we'll go over some exercises that'll help you develop. And then lastly, we'll have some musical examples that show this technique in a song context. I'm obviously using an 8-string guitar, but this technique is not limited to the extended range guitar, so we've got examples that cover all strings across the fretboard. Also included in this program are some other techniques and musical examples that I find useful in my playing and composition. So hopefully you guys enjoy.